Okay, so the time lapse pretty much completely failed. I don't know what happened. I think the app got interrupted because I didn't have my phone in airplane mode and the Wi-Fi was on. So I think like a phone call or a text interrupted it. But yeah, y'all see what you see. Basically not much. Pretty much all the setup and none of the action. But it's something. All right, bye guys. All right, this is the current state of my garage. As you can see, it is an absolute mess. So my goal today is to turn this plywood into shelves, get all this crap off the floor, off my bench top, and make this a more usable space. Let's do this. So I made these two shelves, that one for just junk I won't use too often, this for my finishing supplies, and I really like this saw holder. It's really awesome, nice and discreet. Move that shelf over there, move all this crap to the side, mower fits nicely right here. I do not like the gas being right there, but I can't think of anywhere else to put it right now. And bench is still messy, but it's better. It's just a whole bunch of small stuff I have to put away still. I moved. That was originally right over there, but I moved it over here. I like it a lot better right there, and now that shelf can go right there. Snugs right up to the door. I don't like it being so close, but it works. And then that's really all I did. Reviewing it doesn't feel like much, but I put all my wood in one place. Yeah, not bad for one day. All right, see you guys later. Bye.